it is all about the queen. Looking horizon, simply focus and determination.
And her point, she is the Raw Women's Champion, almost the superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
We talked a lot about this crowd in Kansas City. They love the new Raw Women's Champion, Nikki A.S.H. Can't get enough of her.
We talked about, Jimmy, the force. The look and determination we've seen from the Queen Charlotte Flair a few moments ago. Well, how about the unyielding and continuing confidence, the confidence that continues to grow from the Raw Women's Champion, Nikki A.S.H.
This is what it all leads up to. That's right. At SummerSlam, triple threat match, Nikki A.S.H. versus Rhea Ripley versus the Queen Charlotte Flair for the Raw Women's Championship.
And tonight is so important to Charlotte Flair because this is an opportunity to completely shatter the newly found confidence of Nikki A.S.H. The Queen knows what the Queen is capable of. The Queen wants to remind Nikki A.S.H. just who the hell she is.
Well, to that point, Corey, I think the comments we heard from Nikki A.S.H. earlier on tonight are key. She said her confidence has not only grown, but Nikki A.S.H. is not afraid to fail.
I want to remind you gentlemen of something. A lot of times the energy to become champion is not the same energy as it takes to retain your title. Different thing.
Completely agree with you, Jimmy. And very, very rarely would you consider the reigning champion in any championship matchup as the underdog. But I think that's the case tonight as pertains to Nikki A.S.H.
But is it a bad thing? She's thrived being the underdog. She's thrived being underestimated. That continues.
Yeah, well, look at Charlotte. Charlotte looks absolutely disgusted by Nikki A.S.H.
Because Charlotte was embarrassed last week, Byron. She was the Raw Women's Champion last week.
Oh.
It was cashed in on by Nikki A.S.H.
And listen, you knew coming out of Money in the Bank, if you are Charlotte Flair, the possibility was there that Nikki A.S.H. would cash in on you.
Oh, you see right now a physical disparity between these two superstars.
Charlotte Flair with a very, very strong.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at Charlotte's looking to pry the mask off of Nikki's face.
This is absolute disrespect that the Queen has for the Raw Women's Champion.
That's what it takes sometimes, Byron. That is why Charlotte Flair is the Queen, because Charlotte never misses an opportunity to humiliate an opponent, to break their spirit.
Yeah,
hey, come on, keep it in the ring.
So far, she's taken full advantage.
This is who you cheer for.
Could do it.
That might be it. Getting to the top rope where she has excelled before.
You're reminiscent of last week all over again.
Deja vu.
Nikki A.S.H. ready to fly.
Look out, Queen.
Oh, cross. Oh, wait, a reversal. And Charlotte Flair with the win.
Here is your winner,
Charlotte Flair.
$1 million grin on the face of the Queen, because now Charlotte can say with complete confidence, Nikki, champ, I told you so.
Charlotte Flair has just pinned the shoulders of the Raw Women's Champion, and this gives Charlotte Flair all the momentum headed to SummerSlam.
This had to destroy the confidence that Nikki had built over the past several weeks, and we could be in for another coronation at SummerSlam.
Nikki A.S.H. gave herself a chance, nearly put the Queen away with this high cross body, reminiscent of last week, but it would be the momentum shift for Charlotte Flair using it against Nikki A.S.H. to score the pinfall victory over the Raw Women's Champion.
Kevin Patrick in the ring.
Charlotte Flair, congratulations on your win tonight over the new Raw Women's Champion, Nikki A.S.H.
Why are you congratulating me? No, seriously, why are you congratulating me? Why is is he congratulating me? What did you expect? Nikki, 1, 2, 3. They don't call me the opportunity for nothing. You thought because you put on a mask and a cape that you could come in here and be a superhero against the opportunity? Nikki, look me in my face. Look me in my face. Let me see those pretty eyes. No one is in my league. No one. It's true, guys. I'm sorry. Sorry, not sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to steal your mic. Here you go.
I said almost a superhero. I know. I can admit I lost that match. But I showed myself that I almost could have won. And I have the confidence that I can beat you, Charlotte. So next week, I challenge you to a rematch.
Give me my mic. I'm gonna answer, give me my mic. Pick up my mic. Nikki, 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 I can beat you this week. I can beat you next week. I can beat you any week. So, you got it.
Oh, what?
Sheep. Our little Naomi. Cheap and classless by Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte Flair teaching Nikki A.S.H. a lesson.
Nikki has a lot of learning.
Oh, come on, on, Charlotte.
The assault continues.
Nikki, you see this? Oh, you're so inspirational. You're so inspirational.
In front of her fans, the beatdown and the humiliation, the degradation continues.
Courtesy of the opportunity.
Charlotte, you proved your point, all right? You made it loud and clear.
Charlotte left. I can't wait for next week.